Happy Halloween.
It's literal Halloween. We just got back from Twitchcon. We were there for 5 days, but it was like probably the most fun I've had at a convention in forever. It was so fun. We got to play in a tournament with very serious esports people, and we played Duck Duck Goose. I got headshot while Shroud was standing behind me.
What a weekend.
It was a weekend. I know that ever since I uploaded my toothbrush video, there have been a lot of edits, and you guys have been requesting that I watch.
That's why you look familiar. You're the toothbrush girl.
Julian.
You're the girl.
Yeah, it's me, the YouTube you. Lady. YouTube You're lady. That YouTube lady, aren't you? I try to stretch it out as long as I can without looking at them because I want to like watch them, you know, in a video or whatever. But like, I'm dying at this point. I want to watch them. It's genuinely one of my favorite parts about being on the internet. The back and forth fuckery.
There's so much content out there. It's almost your duty to be consuming some of it on
my
camera.
Duty, dude.
Duty.
A Julian place. This is a parody of the movie A Quiet Place, which I haven't seen, but I had someone watch it, and they said that it made sense and was funny.
I never knew my laugh could be used so horribly.
It's evil. It's pure evil in that.
Also, I'm not really aware of how much noise I make. That's kind of crazy.
Really? You're not aware of how much noise you make? Really? No. Like being alive, you have no idea like your impact on the people around you?
Not so much. Like when he's like, and then I just turn on the blender.
Would you pick up a hammer all sus?
Oh, no, I picked it up normally. I don't think I picked up sus. Maddie Westfall.
Maddie Westfall, well done. Jenna Marbles out of context.
Do you have any more almond milk? Maybe it's me, your chair. Just do it. Hell yeah. Tactile. I got drunk and now I'm sitting on the ground.
I feel like a lizard person. Oh, and
you look so much like Sophia the Robot in that video. It's so silly.
Did you see that gif of her like winking? It's the most horrifying thing I've ever seen.
Full screen.
This. Tell me that's not the weirdest thing you've ever seen. You guys are really out here telling me that I look like that.
Hold on one sec.
Really? Really? I get that this series has turned into just all of you guys roasting me, but like, come on. Is that necessary?
Hold on one second. Chief's calling. He says that ain't it.
I will say that this is an amazing concept. Just taking things that I've said out of context.
Well, it's pretty easy. I mean, the shit you, like the almond milk line, what are you even saying?
I don't know.
Oh, hell yeah. Yo, what's up, guys? I'm Jenna. I'm 30.
Oh, my
and
God.
Am lizard person. No. Am lizard. Oh, my God.
To think that I was alone in the house with that for, like, hours?
Oh, I don't feel so bad for Julian. Oh. He's alone with his hot girlfriend. Oh, he's alone with his really attractive girlfriend in their house.
That ain't it, Chief. That ain't it.
Who's hungry? Anybody? If there's anyone in attendance.
Papa Jean. Hi, son.
Hi. Oh my God, Julian!
Marble. Marble. Oh my God. Stay with us, Marble. Right, well, this is our dog now. Oh, whenever you come over.
The weird thing, and not to take anything away from that video, but I feel like it wasn't that hard to make that video seem so out of context. Just because
everything
is out of context. And every week you are on a different planet. You were like the Virgo spaceship going from planet to planet. And discovering the newest version of fuckery.
I just have a lot of goals. You know, like sometimes I struggle when people are like, you know, what do you want to do in 5 years? And I'm like, listen, I've just got this idea in my head that I want to be a chair. And that's all I can think about. Like, why is that not a valid goal, school counselor?
Do you have a problem with your school counselor? You want to talk about it? Not to me. I don't want to talk about it. But to one of your friends, maybe. The Brush of Verging 2018.
I'm ready. It already has 18,000 views in a week. Like, I'm here and ready.
Hell yeah.
Are you ready?
I'm already, chat.
Oh my God. Oh, Julie.
Oh, this is creepy.
This is so creepy. Oh my god.
Give me your mouth!
Oh my god, dude.
Damn. Well done. We've seen this one because I watched this in the living room with you, but I don't know if I watched it on stream.
Hey, remember,
this girl literally has this channel called Editing is Everything, and this is so lit. See? Oh, she wants us to record our reaction. That's fun.
It is super exciting, and it's a big deal for us.
A lot of you have correctly guessed what we have been alluding to. We did, in fact, buy a house.
It's our home.
Oh, I'm scared.
It's so creepy, dude. I don't know.
If there's any pictures on here.
What the fuck? Everything's normal. Welcome home.
What? What the fuck is on my face? Jenna?
Oh!
Some people think that I'm crazy.
I can hear them from here.
Hear what?
And I think it's in here with us now.
Oh that's my god!
Up. That's fucked up.
What do you mean?
I just want my girlfriend back. Who are you? What have you done?
I'm Jenna. Oh my god.
Oh my god, this shot of me laughing at you just dead there.
Hey, I'm editorials. It's Danny. And hey! So
honestly,
that wraps up this week's video,
fucking...
a found footage horror trailer starring Jenna and Julian called Losing Your Marbles.
That was so good. I mean, she didn't just like edit like my video, she went to like your vlogs.
Yeah.
And some of that footage is like years
old. That must have taken her like a lot of time. That was really, really good.
Well played, Danny, from Editing is Everything. You a queen. That is incredible.
Genuinely entertaining.
What is she? Does she just edit on her channel? That is so cool. She does like YouTubers and movies. That's so cool. What a cool channel. 10 out of 10. All right. I want to see this. Jenna is secretly an Aries. This isn't me being an Aries.
See you. Come in. Say what you want.
This is me having a good time.
Okay. Well,
come inside.
If you'd like to become part of the club, the two are synonymous. We always have a good time.
Look it. I'm just enjoying myself.
Come in.
Who was it that tweeted the other day that was like, I love YouTube's new feature called Fuck the Last 20 Seconds of Your Video?
Yeah, really, though. It comes in so fast.
I'm really upset that I forgot who tweeted that, but well played, because it's true. Like, what the hell? I have seen this. Have you seen this?
Jenna of Oz?
It is so well done. Mark. We watched some of Mark's videos the last time I did this. Okay. Mark just really out here, though.
And tell him the Wicked Witch is dead.
Oh my god, that's uncanny.
Oh. I'm having me time. Get out.
You've had plenty of time already.
Yeah. Come on over here, little girl.
If you were really great and powerful, you'd keep your promises.
Oh my god.
Don't expose me like that. I just like putting on bald caps and becoming nothing.
You're a very bad man.
I'm right here.
That was really well done.
Right?
Like, really well done. Yes.
The toothbrush. Horror film edit. Ooh, okay.
I want to be a toothbrush. Toothbrush.
Uh-oh.
I wanted to be with
it. Trick or treat. Trick. You're jealous. You're jealous.
Oh my god.
This is probably what it was like experiencing this from the dog's perspective.
Yeah, right.
Dude, that shot is absolutely scary. The one that's like, oh, this is a creepy angle. That angle where it's like right in your face.
Yeah,
it's definitely very scary.
It's pretty scary out of context, yeah. That's for sure.
I was made aware of this channel, and I think there are some edits that you have not seen on it.
Yeah, because Royce Remix was the one that made Iceberg of Bel Air.
Grob Jitsu, have you watched Grob Jitsu?
I love when we make these videos and everyone's like, oh, this is so sexual. Like, what is sexual about this? What is
my god. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Okay, so pull this out. Okay, where are
you? Oh my god. Oh my god.
Do I have a problem with like singing Disney songs?
Oh, yes, you do.
Sing with me now. Don't kiss me.
I'm just like on the verge of tears the entire time. Oh my god.
Make me a hostage.
Also, fuck you. You don't know anything about hostages.
Damn, Royce.
Damn, Royce really be out here. Really be out here.
The blurs and the bleeps to make that seem like something else is so funny. So funny. Well done, Royce. I want to see what this Julian waiting patiently is.
Tomorrow morning we are flying out because I'm going to slip.
Oh my god, this is literally me right now.
You know what? Is this just a clip from my video while you sit there while I introduce everything?
Honestly, it feels a little bit like I'm looking into a mirror.
You're just waiting to make some joke.
And very talented and very fun. Sure, subscribe to my channel. I put it on Facebook Wednesday/Thursday. Julian, don't do that ever again. Every Wednesday/Thursday. Oh. Yeah, I'll see you guys next week. Bye. Totally unnecessary.
Oh, duty.
Okay, see you next week. Bye.
Bye. 3, 2, 1. Say what? Subscribe.
Oh my god, that is so funny.
It takes like a lot of observational skill to like make that a video.
Yeah,
you know?
For sure. Royce, you wild. Jenna, a horror edit of Jenna Marbles. Jenna, it's Halloween, Marbles. I'm trying to get scared. Ooh.
Julian! Oh my god.
Well, this is well done.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
That was really scary. The clip of someone breathing and knocking is terrifying.
Also, did you realize how creepy the clip was of you walking in that outfit before they did that?
Yeah, bitch. Well, now it is.
Scary, dude.
Jenna Marbles is actually Toby from Paranormal Activity.
Let's watch it.
And I don't want to hear any more of this haunted house crap, okay? That's enough. You guys
Oh my god.
That's so funny.
It's Aries season.
That was tight. That was so good.
That's what I feel like living in this house. There is a clip of you undoing every single cabinet in our old house because you thought it was funny because you leave them open like that all the time.
Speaking of Aries season, y'all, come on to my Aries party. It's happening October 32nd in the middle of the street. Woo!
There's so many horror edits of the toothbrush. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
IPG.
That was freaky.
Me time, a 30-second edit.
Oh! Okay, now we're cooking.
Oh, I'm scared, Beach. Oh, Beach! Ah! What was that?
That was super creepy. Oh my god. You can't just say that. No, just so you know, you can't run around, like, and even though we're filming a video, running around and chasing me saying, give me that mouth, not something I think is a good idea.
It's a good idea.
Don't get closer to the mic.
It's a good idea. An Aries horror trailer. I'm ready.
Oh my god. That was actually scary.
No.
You guys are sick and you need Jesus.
Oh god. Oh god.
I can move, dude.
What's funny is that that's just like a couple of videos, but like there's endless edits of Aries horror season that you could fucking make. No, stop stroking my hair with your sweaty hands, like pulling on it. Ow!
My hands are not sweaty. Oh, they're really sweaty.
I want to see this. Princess Julian is visited by a hideous monster.
Oh my god!
Oh my god, it's like I'm talking to you.
Stop it! Stop!
Don't ever talk to me and my son again.
Sorry for having sex with you 3-4 times, but I hate you.
I guess I'll see you next time.
Oh my god.
I don't understand what's happening. What was that?
So good. That's what that was.
Oh my god.
Well done, dude. Well done. Stephanie is new in town
with pixels, stingy, and tricky. Oh, my god. Oh shit, who is she? Wow. Wow. I don't think I can play all of that because of copyright. It's probably gonna get copyright popped somehow. Some way anyways, but...
Copy strike.
Can we copy strike me, myself? But that was well done. Jenna Marbles looking out for my teeth.
Are you ready? All by myself, fills me up with glee. My shiny teeth that twinkle, just like
the stars in space. Shiny teeth and me. Wow. Nice. Everyone was making horror edits and you just said, John Marbles looking out for my teeth. Why are there so many horror edits? Am I scary?
Jenna Green and the Seven Screens.
Let me see thy face.
Hey, what are you looking for? Oh my god!
Who is the fairest one of all?
Any bee.
Pretty good.
Wow.
I like the short and subtle ones.
Aries season. Here's another Aries season, Julian. This is what I think is very scary. Aries season.
No, no. Oh my god.
This is the clip of you doing that. Julian.
You're like getting traumatized.
I'm an Aries. Let me fly.
God, Julian! You don't think there's anything scary about that? It's that clip of you just like choking Peach with those acrylic nails.
Kermit's questionable past.
I'm so happy, oh, happy, happy, lucky me. Don't need a lot
of coffee, only a lot. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
We're out of space because we just violently tried to walk.
Oh, Kermit!
It won't come off. I don't know what to do.
Look at him.
Oh my god.
What the hell? This is such a wild ride. That was good. That was good.
What the fuck is this?
What the hell are you?
Hey, bitch, it's me, your chair.
Oh, my God.
Nice.
Country boy, I love you. Inside the mind of Kermit.
This is the face. Of a privileged boy who has nothing prior to our love.
What are you worried about the most?
And he's going to be mad when he finds out what this series is.
Oh my god!
Okay, you know, like, so good. Oh, that was good.
Jenna and Julian, Pet Cemetery trailer.
Here we go.
Here we go.
So, what do you think?
Does anybody
have
oh my god!
I've been throwing a whole forest as a new backyard.
Oh, oh my god! Oh my god! Yes!
They knew the power of that place.
Peep, 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 peep.
Feared it.
Oh my god! Oh.
It's bad. God!
It's me. Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
Sometimes dead is better.
Oh, my God.
Dude, favorite video we watched all day.
Wow. Who did that?
Noah E.
Noah E.
Five views.
Five views? That is so much work.
Good God. That was like, that was so good, dude. That was so good. 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10. What are you being for Halloween, Julian? Later tonight.
I'm gonna be a space cowboy.
Oh, he's gonna be a space cowboy.
The one that dropped out of the space academy and never actually went to outer space.
Wow.
Because he was busy doing cowboy things.
Wow. I'm gonna be a toothbrush.
Are you gonna scare all the kids on our block?
No, I'm not gonna scare them, even though the internet thinks that me being a toothbrush is apparently they very really scary.
They really do.
No.
I think the marbles, you being marbles in the green screen video is far scarier after seeing that last video.
It was good fun for Halloween. I feel scared by myself. Did you have a good time?
Yeah, I had a good time.
Are you just
going
to patiently wait?
Like in the video? Mm-hmm. Want to go to the fair? The fairy season?
Get out for that. I regret to inform everyone that we've now broken up. I don't know him. I don't know him. All right, make sure you subscribe to my channel. I put out interviews every Wednesday/Thursday. Julian, I will edit you out of this video. Get out. Thank you guys so much to those of you that make these edits, or if you just enjoy them, like, thank you for that too. Like, this is really fun. I really like making these types of videos because it's really fun to sit down and just watch the You know what? I was just saying, like, a nice thank you to the people that take time out of the day to do that. I need to dab into my back. Why did you just dab into me?
Back dab, band name called it.
We didn't get to any J&J memes this week, but he put up a spicy one on his channel recently. But this was really fun. Julie, did you have fun? Happy Halloween. I'll see you guys next week. I'm going to go hand out candy to little kids as a toothbrush. Julian's going to be an Aries. Like he is every day.